Hey you guys, it's me. Stream was good today, played Fortnite the whole day, got a bunch of challenges done, hell yeah. Nice 10 second recap of the stream. I'm gonna move on to a more pressing topic. So after the stream on Saturday, which was a banger by the way, thanks to everybody who gifted subs and everything like that, everybody who subscribed, we got a bunch of games in with folks, it was really good. Big audience the whole time, so shout outs to you guys, appreciate you very much. About an hour before I ended the stream, I got a Facebook message from the group chat with me and my roommates, and the roommate who holds the lease is moving out. So that was a pretty stressful Saturday night, and I was like, I don't know what I'm going to do, especially, you know, like, how am I going to find a place that's cheap and, like, accessible by bus and everything like that. All the amenities that this place has for me. But I talked to Max about it. I was like, dang, like, this sucks. And he's like, oh, one of our mutual friends that he and I have known since middle school is actually looking to fill up two rooms in his house, and Max is the other candidate for it. So I got in touch with him. I was like, hey, what's going on? And he sent me, you know, numbers and stuff like that, very comparable to what I have now. And if Max moves in as well, then it'll be like crazy. Like, I'll probably be able to save like an extra $200 a month in expenses, which is pretty insane. So I went yesterday. I spent all yesterday out basically seeing the place. It looks really great. There's two dogs that live there. One's very old and he's kind of on his way out, but the other one is like 115 pound giant beast, and he's very cute, and I like to, and he's like very friendly, but like not like jumpy friendly, because if he was, I'd be dead. But yeah, it's really good. So it's a good spot. It's pretty much, it's actually hilariously similar to right now. Like, so right now I live 10 minutes away from a major bus line, 10 minutes away from a Popeyes, and about 10 minutes away from a grocery store. I'm about 15 minutes away from all those things, including the Popeyes, which, if you know Ottawa, which most of you don't, is crazy because there's only like four in the city, and the city's quite large, quite expansive. So pretty hilarious that that worked out like that. So that's good. I'm likely to be moving there in November, like November 1st, or over the course of October for the most part. Shouldn't disrupt the stream too much. I'm going to let him know basically as soon as I'm done this that I'm good to go. You know, I've let my roommates know, and we all have decided we're going to all part ways. No transfer of the lease or anything like that. So we're just going to part ways. So, you know, having this much time is really good. I also haven't unpacked most of the shit that I moved with. But having this time is really good. Hopefully over the course of October, you know, he's got a truck, so hopefully I can bring, you know, small stuff over here and there. That way I don't have to like rent a U-Haul or anything, which is like, you know, a decent chunk of change. So we'll see. You know, I was upfront with him about my employment and what I do for a living and for money and what my plans are if it doesn't work out and stuff like that. So he's well aware of all that, which is good. And yeah, I'm just really excited. And if, again, like I said, if Max moves in, you know, that's that right there pretty much makes like an extra 2 months of full-time streaming just out of thin air like that, just in terms of expense reduction. So that's really cool. I'm bummed to be leaving, obviously, but changes have to be made. People are moving on with their lives. I think everybody, so I think the leaseholder is moving in with her boyfriend, and then the other two roommates I have are boyfriend girlfriend. They'll be moving into their own place together, so everybody's got, you know, their own life that they're trying to move ahead with, and I respect it. I'm just lucky I had, you know, this mutual friend from middle school who was looking for, and he knows me. He actually lived with me in my old apartment, like way back, like 2014, I think. 2014, he lived with me for a couple months after my girlfriend and I at the time had broken up and she moved out. So he knows me, I know him, like everything's cool, and it should be good. And I'll have AC in the summer. I'll have to pay for it, which kind of sucks, but I'll have AC in the summer, so no more sweaty summers for the next year or two. And yeah, and hopefully Max moves in with us. So the Max moving in kind of hinges on whether or not he gets a job and where the job he gets is. Because if he gets one out in the West End, this house is out in the East End. So I'm moving all the way across the city. And Max would be moving pretty much just a little bit more east from where he is. But yeah, so I'm 15 minutes, again, 15 minute walk away from major bus line, grocery store, Popeyes, McDonald's, like all the good stuff, all the stuff that I need, right? So I'm excited about it. It's a bummer to be leaving, but you know, this wasn't a permanent destination. It wasn't a permanent destination for anybody here. Like, so I'm glad at least, you know, we all leave on good terms. Nobody got pissed off at each other that I know of. So Yeah, should be just a nice, easy next couple months. Won't have to pay rent for October. Hell yeah, last month's rent. And yeah, my rent is actually the same in this new place. Come November 1st, it'll be the exact same. It's just the expenses are a little bit more because it's a full-on townhome, and they have, well, this place is a townhome too, but they run heat because their dog, or they run AC because their dog. Dogs have long fur and they're big guys, so in the summer it gets a little unbearable. But when I move in, that cost won't really be there. Internet's a little bit more expensive, but I have it'll be like gigabit and a half internet download speeds, and then like 25 upload speed or something. So stream will be banging as always. I won't have to worry about being loud because I'll be in the basement, which means I'll actually have like a separate room for me and my from work and from sleep and stuff, which is kind of nice. Have a little bit more space. They got more storage there, so everything I have here can be brought over there. It's really good. I'm really lucky that it all kind of worked out like this. I don't really have to make too many compromises. The only thing is, if Max doesn't move in, my expenses go up very slightly, like maybe 50 to 100 bucks a month. So not really all that deadly. They have a giant chest freezer, so now I don't have to worry about, taking up too much space with my own food for my roommates and stuff like that. So that's pretty exciting. Just want to keep you guys up to speed with that. As well, I'll be commentating in the esports championships tournaments that they have. I've signed up for a bunch of them. And yeah, that's pretty much about it. I mean, there's not really much else to say. I just wanted to fill you guys in on that. Shitty way to end the stream on Saturday night, but it all seems to have worked itself out in the wash. I got very lucky, so hopefully the move goes as smoothly as I want it to, which it should, because what I'm hoping is that over the course of October, his current roommate will have left, and then I can sort of just, bring my stuff over slowly, like, because he has a truck. It's like a Ford F-150. I don't know if any of you guys know what that is, but it's like a decent size, it's a normal size pickup truck, and so we can bring in over a lot of the bigger furniture and stuff, and then Max has a van, so he could help too. So I really would like to be able to not have to like rent a U-Haul, because let me see, U-Haul, that's the moving company here. I don't know if you guys have that. Oh yeah, it's an American company. Okay, pickup location. Okay, there we go. Drop off location. Oh God, I don't remember the address. Let's see. Boop. Try not to dox myself. No thanks. Oh, this will be. So if I want to do the whole thing in like one fell swoop, it'll be like on Halloween, which I'm sure is just great. Pickup time, we'll say it's in the mornings, say like 10 a.m. Boop. Let's see the rate. What happens? So if I want like a 15-foot truck, oh, it's really not that bad. Huh. Really not that bad, honestly. There's no way these are the right prices. These must be like US dollars or something. It's really not that bad. I mean, it'd be less than 100 bucks to do, so that's good at least. Now we know. So that's pretty cool. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy your night. Tomorrow we're gonna be playing Rocket League, and we're gonna be playing Turning Tuesday tomorrow night. So if you guys want to join in on that, by all means. That starts at 6 p.m. Eastern time. But other than that, not too much else to say. Hope you guys enjoy your evenings, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.